We are looking to take our e-commerce brand onto Amazon and get better at sourcing. And so all my friends said I should come to Global Sources, and it's been great. So I've met a lot of interesting people, both Amazon sellers and e-commerce people, and also for sourcing as well. So it's just been a little bit overwhelming, all the information, but it's everything I hoped for. It's really good timing to be able to meet people. And then now I have friends in Shenzhen and Guangzhou, and so as you know, I travel around, I can meet up with them as well. Favorite part, it would have to be the networking in between the events, or the talks. And then also afterwards, going out for dinner with people that I just met and making really great friends. If you want to grow your business, you have to learn from people that are doing what you want to do. And so we wanted to get better at Amazon and sourcing, and that's why we came here. Like here, people are really open to helping each other and learning from each other, because you know that's how everyone improves. It's like you learn from people and you help each other. I think it saved me a lot of potential headaches and time, like how to deal with Chinese factories, like what kind of other trade shows I should be going to. I've gotten so many good ideas that I never would have thought of if I hadn't talked to people already doing it. If they want to get serious about selling on Amazon and sourcing their own products from China, you should be here. I mean, like, you want to learn from people doing it already, and this is the place to be to do that.